Hello everyone, it is me, Pandora. Welcome back to Emily's Miracle of Life. In the last episode, they found out they were pregnant. And it's such a lovely day. And that Grandpa Vito is back in town. And poor Paige fell off her bike. So let's see what else this story has in store.
Hello, Mimi.
Announcement dinner is the perfect moment to share the news with the family, but there's so much work to do. Give Patrick the items he needs. It's my mom's dog. She came to say hello. I'm gonna get tangled up in my mouth. Red velvet cake. And tomato pesto something. Let's see what's in the shop. Probably nothing I can't afford. Nope. Still can't afford the mouse. Oh well, he's not too hard to find.
Poor Paige. Great Grandpa!
There, there. You're a tough girl, honey. See, our friend Birdie cares about you, too.
Thanks, Birdie. Thanks, Grandpa.
Well, that's what family's for.
Great Grandpa?
Birdie doesn't have a family that takes care of him. Well, he was alone, and now he has us. And we will take care of him while he's sick.
And Great-Grandpa? Who will take care of you if you get sick?
What do you mean, sweetie?
I mean Mommy takes care of Daddy, Granny, of Grandpa.
Oh, well, your great-grandmother has been in heaven for a long time, but she looks after me from over there. Besides, someday we'll be together again. And then we'll take care of each other.
I don't understand.
I'll explain to you later. For now, let's get you on that bike again. We'll surprise your mama by showing you hurry, you can ride a bike like a big girl, huh?
Mm-hmm. At least she didn't get hurt.
She's got scared. Hey, sweetheart, anything I can do to help?
Sure, thanks.
How about you set the table for supper?
No problem. I'll be coming for the dishes then.
Give Patrick the products. I'm gonna have to move right here. Hopefully I can see what they order. If not, I'll have to move down. Oh yeah, I can see. For Patrick. Good thing I moved, because I would never have found that mouse. Sorry about the lag, guys.
I don't know why this game is the only game that lags. You want this and this. And this. Pancake. Get you out of here. Oh, shush. This. Again. Do that. This. And that. You. Patrick wants the same thing. I want this. I'll get this. This. Oh, shut up. Well, I just had customers leave. So I can get their stuff. One of these with everything on it. Another one of these with everything on it. go. I might not get 3 stars because I had a table leave. Hey everyone, Emily and I have an announcement. I'm pregnant. Oh, that's wonderful news. I'm due 2 weeks after Mother's Day. I knew it. A toast. Vito, you're the Patchen families. You give the toast. My heart is so filled. My heart is so filled with oh no, Grandpa Vito. Patrick, call 911. Grandpa Vito. The Circle of Life. How will Vito react to Allison's devastating news? I know I ain't got enough money to buy that mouse. Vito, I have your test results. I'm afraid they ain't good. I had a feeling. I'm very sorry, Vito. You haven't got much time left. I know. I'm 93, Doctor. Now, my granddaughter is going to coming in later for a checkup, right? Please, tell her about her baby. Tell me about her baby. No. How are you, Dad? I'm afraid to say. It was just a false alarm. You wait in the lobby and I'll catch up with you in a minute. Oh my, I'll feel that in the morning. Poor Grandpa. Poor Vito. I ain't got nothing, so I can block that. Not this, and this. One with everything. And it's just cheese and basil. 2 books. One of these. And 2 pancakes. What are you wanting? eggs. Great. That was lucky. That was like right on it. These and cheese. One of these. Roll. One of these, and two pancakes. I need one more pancake, two books, and one with everything. There we go. Clean that up. One of these. Want a pancake and a donut. You want a pancake and a book. Pancake and these. A whole bunch of this. Pancake, this, and cheese, basil. You want a pancake, and a donut. Want this with this. This, and three pancakes. One of these. Check it out. Another table. Two stars. One of these. And a donut, three pancakes, and a book. Let you go. Pancakes. Who's angry? Shut up. I think it's a chick behind here. Don't ask for things that need time to cook. Not this, this, two pancakes, clean that, and one with everything. And I have 3 stars, and I don't know how the heck I got 3 stars. Here comes my munchkin. Normal people. Okay, let's see if we can determine the sex of the baby. Oh, what do you think it will be, Em?
A monkey.
We're about to find out. There must be something wrong with sonogram. Hang on a minute. Let's adjust it. Maybe if we move it just a little bit more. There it is. There, we got it. Well, congrats, you two. You're having a boy. There you are, dear. How was your visit with the doctor? Oh, Grandpa, the baby's healthy and it's a boy. That's wonderful, dear. Did you hear that, Emlet? A healthy baby boy. I'm sorry, Grandpa. I don't know what came over me. How are you doing? Anyway, what did the doctor say? It's okay, Piccola. I'm okay. That will be it for this video. When we come back, we will be at the baby store. But hopefully y'all are enjoying this series. If you are, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, hit that bell icon so you know when I upload daily. And all the links, I have a TikTok, a Twitter, a Reddit, a Facebook page, and a Facebook group. If you want to join any of that or follow me on any of that, everything is in the link in the description down below. But I will see y'all in the next video. If you're not afraid, open that box. Bye, guys.